How's it going, everybody? Welcome back. And today I'm going to be talking about how you can claim your Surfshark 7-day free trial, as well as the 30-day trial. So before we begin, if you guys are interested in Surfshark, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as a full review if you'd like to learn more about Surfshark with regards to the privacy policy, speed, streaming, and torrenting capabilities, as well as security and features. Okay. So before I get to the 7-day free trial, if you're looking for the 30-day trial, you can get it. Of course, you will have to pay for the plan, whatever plan. The cool thing is that you don't have to stick to the 6-month or 24-month plan here. By the way, you'll find this particular discount in the description down below. It's a special coupon, so make sure to check it out if you're interested. You'll be able to claim your 3 extra months. Anyways, so the cool thing about Surfshark is that you can just get the 1-month plan and still get yourself the refund. And you can just talk to the live chat support, which you can find at the bottom right here, and they'll be able to process your refund within, 3 to 4 or 5 business days. So yeah, as for the 7-day free trial, all you need to do is make sure that you have a device, which you most likely have. It's probably just your smartphone, a device that has the Google Play Store or the App Store. So either the Google Play Store or the Apple App Store, and you should be good to go. Because if you download Surfshark from these devices, you'll be able to claim a full 7-day free trial. Now, if you download it on your desktop, you're not going to be able to claim any free trial because it's not available on desktop. But what you can do, and this is something that they don't exactly advertise for understandable reasons, you can download it on either your iPhone or Android, and then use that account and sign in using that account onto your desktop, and then you'll be able to activate it on the desktop for 7 days for free. So it's a full trial. You'll have access to all 3,200 servers in 65 countries. You'll be able to use multiple devices on it. You will have access to all of these security features, including multi-hop and static IP and all the settings here. So if you didn't know, multi-hop will route your connection through 2 servers rather than 1 for extra security, and static IP will offer the same IP every single time you visit these servers. And of course, you've got the whitelister, which is pretty much split tunneling, and you'll be able to select which applications are routed through the VPN and which applications can bypass the VPN. So it's going to be very useful. The kill switch will disconnect your internet connection if the VPN disconnects unexpectedly, and clean web is pretty much the ad blocker. In advanced right here, you have WireGuard as well as a handful of other protocols, though WireGuard for the most part is definitely the one you're going to be using at all times. So yeah, great stuff overall. And no borders mode will allow you to bypass internet restrictions such as the Great Firewall of China, though this feature is only available on the desktop version. You won't find that in the Android or iPhone version. And you're probably getting Surfshark to unblock, I would assume, as most people do get VPNs to unblock streaming services. And you'd be happy to know that Surfshark actually works great with streaming services, especially Netflix. It's able to unblock US Netflix as well as 15 other libraries. So great stuff overall. So that's pretty much how you can claim your 7-day free trial. It's very easy through your iPhone or Android. And if you're looking for a longer trial, you'll be able to claim, and this is a hassle-free money-back guarantee, by the way. It's a guarantee, so you don't really have to worry about not getting your refund back. So you can definitely try it out for a month and get yourself the refund if you are dissatisfied with the service. Or maybe you want to get the refund and then buy the longer plan so that you can, not lose out on your refund. So again, if you guys are interested in Surfshark, you'll find links to special deals and discounts in the description down below, as well as a full review if you'd like to learn more about Surfshark. Comment below if you have any questions. I'll be happy to answer all of them. And like and subscribe if you'd like to support the channel or stay up to date with everything VPNs and cybersecurity. Thank you guys very much for watching. I'll see you in the next one. Have a wonderful day.